Hello friends, welcome to my channel Yuan Tech World. Hello, welcome to Yuan Tech World. On this video tutorial, I am explaining the basic concept of computer. Today world, we use computer for all our tasks, our day-to-day activities, like as paying bills, buying groceries, using social media, seeking entertainment, working from home, communicating with your friends, etc. Can all be done by using computer. So it is important not only to know how to use a computer, but also to understand the components of computer and what they do. This topic explains all concepts related to computer in detail from origin to end. The idea of computer literacy is also discussed with includes a definition of functions of computer. You learn about the components of computer, concept of hardware, software, and representation of data information. The concept of data processing and application of IECT. So we move on the video. Hardware versus software. Hardware. What is hardware? The hardwares are the user can touchable parts and it should be visible. The whole computer components is connected with hardwares. It includes printer, monitor, disk drive, etc. In software, the program which tells the computer what to do. For example, word processing, gradebook, tutorials, games, etc. Everything will do on the software. Without hardware, software can't be run. So hardware and software is one of the important things for run the computer. Hardware. Charles Babbage, the father of computer, in 18th planned analytical engine. ENIAC, developed at end of WWII-2, electronic numerical integrator and computer. In 1951 to 1963, the first and second generation computer was introduced. It is a very large, used unreliable vacuum tubes. That time there is no any transistor, resistor were used. Only vacuum tubes can be used to create the first and second generation computer. In 1963, third and fourth generation computers, and it is a smaller, faster, use transistor and integrated circuit. Nowadays we are using microprocessors. The size of the computer is very, very small and much more faster as compared to 1963 and above versions. History of microcomputers. Apple, first sold in late 1970s, developed by Jobs and Wozniak. In IBM personal computers, the first sold in 1981. It was quickly accepted by business. IBM compatibility soon developed. Computer social impact. It is one of the very, very dangerous impact on computer society because threat of privacy, reduce personal interactions, displace workers and change workplace, create too tired society. Computer failures cause great damage of your network. Artificial intelligence create a new life form, machines smarter than their creators. Types of computer and personal computers. You can see the pictures, it is mentioned by small and personal computers, also called microcomputers, available in desktop size, notebook size and handheld, IBM, IBM compatible or Apple. Types of computer, mini computers, size of filling cabinet, used by small and medium sized companies and institutions, operated by computer specialist. Terminals allow many pupils to use. Types of computers in mainframe. It is a very powerful and speed is very fast. Used by large corporation and governmental agencies. Operated by computer specialist. The picture is mentioned by the mainframe computers. It is located in biggest corporation and government agencies. In supercomputers, it is a most powerful and fastest computer. Most expensive, several million dollars for each supercomputers. used only by government agencies, large international corporations. For their business purpose, the supercomputers were used on business agencies. Computer operation, input, processing, output, and external storage to store your data. Input devices, keyboard. Most commonly used input devices and keyboard, ergonomic, fit, natural hand placement, special keys, enter, function keys, control key, alt key, number lock, escape, shift key, etc. Mouse, control cursor on screen, may be mechanical or optical. Most models have a wheel for scrolling. Nowadays we are using wireless mouse also. Other input device like as pointer, replace mouse on notepads, track point, trackball, touchpad, scanner to scan the copy of your documents, images, etc. Digital camera to take photos and videos. Touch screen. You can use touch screen to get an input device on your screen, like as mobile phone. One of the simplest examples, voice mic for using voice controllers. Output device, monitor, printer, disk drives, modems, projectors, speaker, etc. Monitor, made up of tiny elements called pixels. Each row of pixel is called a scan line. Picture is displayed by an electronic beam lighting up certain pixel. The size of monitor, it is can be measured by diagonally. May also measure actual viewing area for simple 14 or 15 inch on bargain systems. 17 inch has become the standard size for using desktop. 19 to 21 inch available but are more expensive. 14 and 15 inches are simply used for laptop purpose. Monitors in LCD, liquid crystal display, similar to digital watch, used for notebook computers. Should be an active matrix screen. Also used in flat screen monitors. Much thinner than regular cathode ray tube monitor. CRT is mentioned cathode ray tube. More expensive than regular CRT monitors. Printers. Printers are officially divided into two types. One is impact printers and another one is non-impact printers. It is divided into three: laser, inkjet, dot matrix printers. Dot matrix printer is an low expensive and inkjet and lasers are expensive. Laserjet printers work similar to a copy machine. Color printers available but more expensive. It is a fast, quick and excellent quality. More expensive to buy and operate. Some units can photocopy and print also. Inkjet printer put small jet of ink onto paper to form characters. Replace the dot matrix printers. It isn't quite does good job on color. Good quality and reliability for inkjet printers. In dot matrix printers, strikes pins against the ribbon to print. Comes in 9 and 24 pin, once very popular. Now replaced by inkjet and laser printer. Speed of the printer, it is measured by pages per minute. In laser printers range from 20 to 45 pages per minute. Color printing is even slower and dot matrix print is not measured by print per minute. Basic processing cycle, central processing unit, data bus and internal memory. How information is stored? Memory consists of switches, which can be either on or off. That should be 0 or 1. Computer only known as 0 or 1. Each on off which is called a bit. 8 bits make a byte. It takes 1 byte to store a character. Character can be letter, space, punctuation, etc. ASCII code can be used for computer data storing. ASCII is an American standard code for information interchange. Other memory terms, byte is an 8 byte, kilobyte is approximate 1000 byte and megabyte is approximately 1 million byte. Gigabyte is approximately 1 billion byte. Central processing unit, also called CPU, processor or microprocessor, is the brain of the computer, performs all computer operations. CPU, IBM compatibilities, many made by company called Intel and also made by AMD, smarter chip choice. Performance is also affected by speed of the data bus. It is 400 to 800 megahertz on most current system. It would be variable. Cache can be increased on speed. It stores data you likely need next in an area that has faster access. Both memory cache and disk cache used should be 512 kilobyte or better. Internal memory is a RAM, random access memory, can be accessed any location as quickly as any other. Cannot only read current info but also write new info. Very important in determining capabilities of the computer system. Computer should have at least 256 megs or 512 prepared, can add be later. Nowadays we are using minimum 4 GB and maximum the slot is available, you can be added by your motherboard. Internal memory ROM, read only memory, can be read is faster and stored in ROM. Cannot write new info into ROM. Used for internal workings of computer, buyer is not very concerned with ROM. External memory, the picture is mentioned as memory card, pen drive, DVDs and external hard disk drives. The floppy disk is one of the most valuable memory disk in 2004 and below years, but nowadays floppy disks we are not using because the data is much high, so we are using external hard disk for storing your data and can be moved one place to another place. Hard drives, built-in machine made up of stack of platters, can store much more than floppy drives. 40 GB of minimum hard disk, and nowadays 1 TB, 4 TB, 8 TB hard disks are available in market and access info much faster. DVD ROM, digital video disc, can be stored up to 17 GB, can be stored full length of movies, can only read CD ROM disc or DVD ROM disc. CD ReW and DVD RW drives allows you to write to disc, useful for data backup, storage of large files, recording music and other multimedia files. DVD read-write allows you to write to both CD and DVD disc, still somewhat expensive. Nowadays Blu-ray discs are available in market. It can be used for Blu-ray disc at minimum 64 GB you can be stored by Blu-ray disc. And other storage device like as USB drive is a very popular, tape drive similar to cassette tape used for backup, zip drive 100 MB to 2 GB capacity, everyday use and backups. Ports used in computer, connects computer to another device. Parallel port used to primarily by printers. Serial ports are modem, mouse, etc. SCSI chain device, USB may be needed for digital cameras, MP3 players, pen drive, USB keyboard, USB mouse, etc. And also microphone slot, woofer slots are also for color mentioned by the motherboards. Networks, connection computer, LAN, WAN, wireless, Bluetooth, allow sharing program files, printers, etc. Server is a main computer, can connect to access a internet. Modems, modulation and demodulation is known as a modem. It generally allows two computers to communicate over a phone lines, can be internal or external, can also have fax capabilities. Nowadays we are using fiber connectivity to connect the computer and access the internet. Bits per second indicates the speed. Old modems are 9600, 14400 and 28800, 33600 bits and 56k has becoming standard. ways of connecting to the internet, dial-up modem, cable modem, DSL, ADSL, T1 line, nowadays fiber. We can use it to connect internet access. It should be used for your school, business, home, etc. Now we are going to software. The setup instruction of the computer, it's called as software. It is called as programming language, machine language, assembly language, procedural language, basic, Fortran, COBOL language, object-oriented language like as Visual Basic, C++, C#, Java, Oracle, etc. System software run fundamental operations, loading and running programs, saving and retrieving data, communicating with printer, modem, pen drive, hard disk, etc. Example of system software, DOS, Disk Operating System. Few days before, we are using DOS system, can be used only keyboard control. There is no any mouse because DOS operation is only common control. After DOS, the graphical user interface is came. Then we are using Windows 3.1, 95, 98, Me, 2000, Windows XP, Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, and nowadays we have facing Windows 11. These are graphical user interface. We are using mouse to control your touch screen to operate your computer. Unix, Linux, iOS or other operating system. Application software help to accomplish to a certain task. In application software, there are all your work to be done with application software. For examples in application softwares are word processing, reports, memos, etc. For spreadsheet, budget, etc. database, such a sort and selected data in educational institutions or simulations practice. Graphics, creating charts, diagrams, animation, videos, etc. For desktop publishing, pamphlets also. For application softwares. Software legal issues. Commercial software can only make backup copies for yourself, can only use in one machine at a time. Site license, use one or more that one machines. Shareware, can use make copies and give to anyone, should pay if you continue to use. Freeware, can copy and use indefinitely. In commercial softwares like as Microsoft Office, Windows, such kind of softwares are commercial, but you need to pay for the license. Server softwares, if you want, you can pay. Software viruses. The illegal code added to a program may be spread to many computers by sharing your document, and the virus can affect your computer files or another. It may be downloaded files by modem. You can using email can be attached by somebody's can send to your email attached without any of your knowledge. Don't download unwanted email address. If you are unknown of the mailer, you don't open. Virus may be relatively harmless. Writes you have been stored on your screen. Virus may also be very damaging your files. It can be erased everything on hard drive. Few days before, we are facing ransomware. Can be affected your hard disk, and he is asking money for release your documents from ransomware virus. Virus may activate on a certain date. Be careful where you copy files from. Do not open email attachment unless you are sure that it is a safe. Use virus protection program, detects and remove illegal code, should be updated often. You can download it from such files, you need to scan before open. So you can save your computer before you need to install antivirus to protect your computers. This is the end of our video tutorial. If you have any kind of doubt, you may text me on our comment box. We will shortly replying your queries. And thanks for watching. If you are watching first time in our channel, kindly subscribe and also hit the bell icon to choose all notification to get our regular video updates in your YouTube page as well as your notification. Thanks for watching. We will see you on our next video. For the time being, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.